Whoa, before you fall for emotional language, hit pause and check your emotions in case they're being manipulated.